We've all got those wardrobe essentials and go-to pieces that we always pull out each time we're heading out. But let's face it, we live in the world of Instagram where repeating an outfit is just no fun. Hi, I'm Priyanka Prakash, fashion stylist at Vogue India. And today I'm going to show you how to take those wardrobe classics and make them more versatile. There is literally nothing cooler than the denim shirt, and this is an essential you can steal from your boyfriend's wardrobe as well. The easiest way to layer on the denim shirt is to wear it over an effortless summer dress. Even cooler if you tie it into a little knot. The second way to wear your denim shirt is to style it over denim jeans. This is perfect for a night out, especially if you accessorize with a little bling. Fun fact, the trend of wearing denim on denim is known as the Canadian tuxedo. For our third look, let's talk about ultimate comfort. Take a nice, easy, breezy cotton jumpsuit, and for the cool quotient, add your denim shirt. The printed midi skirt is the perfect summer staple, but don't just save it for picnics in the park. Here's how to take it from brunch, then to the boardroom, and beyond. The easiest way to wear your midi skirt is on a lunch date or a day out with the girls. Another wardrobe essential is the neutral camisole. Pair it with your midi skirt and it's perfect for your day out. Now that you have your basic outfit sorted, throw on a blazer for that midday meeting. Pick a beautiful solid color, but if you're feeling a little risky, try something like print on print. Like I said, the midi skirt is the perfect summer staple. But the easiest way to take it to the cooler season is to wear it with a nice bright sweater. Add a belt on it for that extra style quotient. You could even wear it with sneakers to a really cold movie theater. You know that chicken kurta lying at the back of your closet just dying to be worn? Here's three ways to wear it with a non-traditional twist. White on white is a personal favorite and is also super chic. Wearing your chicken kurta with white formal trousers is the perfect outfit for lunch, a business meeting, or a day out. You may never have thought to pack your chicken kurta on your next beach holiday, but do it. Pair it with some denim shorts, and for some extra hands-free comfort, add a little fanny pack. If you want to keep your chicken kurta in the indie space, a good option would be to pair it with a cotton printed trouser. Perfect for lounging around or running errands. One of my personal favorite trends for the season is a top with a hero sleeve. It will prove to be a versatile essential in your wardrobe and also something you can have a lot of fun with. Pair your hero blouse with a 70s mini skirt for that spot-on vintage vibe. For a fuss-free solution, pair them with skinny jeans, even cooler if they're printed. If you want to have a little fun with your hero sleeve top, pair it with flared trousers. You could go bright and bold or even a jeweled hue. Who doesn't love their pair of high-waisted denim jeans? Flattering, comfortable, and always in style, they give you ample room to experiment. What's better than an easy floral shirt? Wear it tucked in or tied up. For supreme style, wear it with a crisp, oversized white shirt. Prep up your basic denim high-waisted jeans with a light knit tee, perfect for those transitional months. These are my recommendations to keep your wardrobe versatile. If you want to as well, shop on Flipkart.